Socioeconomic Rights and Accountability Project, SERAP, has sent an open letter to the Senate President, Dr. Ahmed Lawan, urging him to use his leadership position to ensure that the bill that would allow repentant Boko Haram terrorists opportunities to access public funds to enjoy foreign education is immediately dropped, and to sponsor bills that would ensure access to justice and reparation for the victims of Boko Haram terrorists. According to SERAP, the bill, which has passed the first reading at the Senate, would give opportunities to repentant terrorists to receive foreign education, including accessing funds from the Universal Basic Education Commission, the Tertiary Education Trust Fund, and subventions from the government. In the letter dated 28 February 2020 and signed by SERAP Deputy Director Kolawole Oluwadare, the organization said, and I quote, "This bill erodes justice and makes a mockery of the sufferings of the victims."